morning, New York, North America. Good afternoon, Europe. I'll be short and sweet today. I'm not really in the mood. We're short Euros, we're short Kiwi. Looks alright for now. I'm not going to get our hopes up after yesterday's cable scarring. Trade balance in UK was worse. GDP came in as expected. Sterling looks very, very wobbly on the political side. Been thinking about it all morning. This thing looks like it's going to go. They're going to finally penalize the UK, or re-penalize them for just fucking this all up completely. So, in my mind, I think this cable is going to head for below 130. As we said this morning, an hourly close of below 120 in euro, and we think that the 115.10 is back in play. It's a bit early to be making that call, but based on rates and strength of U.S. economy, and this is the call we're making. We still haven't got that close below 120, believe it or not. The last hour was 117.22. We're at 16 now. Ideally, we close below 14. And then you're just core short euros today, and you're micro core short with a stop above 60. Equities, we're getting ready to hammer them. We've been talking about this now for months. A sneaky move above 2807, we push our chips in. And depending on where the close is today, we already had a sneaky move above these highs. If we close anywhere below 80 today, then we feel this is all going to turn. And it kind of dovetails with euro lower, kiwi lower, equities lower. So it's kind of all the same trade. So price it, size it accordingly. You basically have a 3x leverage kind of dollar higher trade there. So be careful with that. Bitcoin's off 2% today, but in the middle of nowhere. So nothing worth mentioning there. The big surprise for me out here is dollar yen. I just have no idea what we're doing up here, but it is helping with the thesis of strong dollar. Nobody has this long dollar yen trade. There are likely going to be stops above this high here, 40 or 28 now. Boy, if you were like an ambivalent break trader, you'd be buying through this 40 and 50 here. Lots of clear air up there. And nobody is long dollar yen. Anyway, that's all I got for you today. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Good luck out there, and see you in the AM. Ciao.